And you know, this maybe isn't the best event. He's good here, but this, he may not compete in the three up, three count for the Olympic team, but he could show the selection committee that he can deal with pressure, that he can perform when he has to. So even on the events that aren't so critical, here's his big release. A little bit close on that. Oh, he's way crooked there, but hangs on. Dismount he fell on day two at Nationals.